Cora confessed. You beat him all night to make him talk. He would have confessed to Kennedy's assassination if you asked him. Your confession is a heap of shit. Corder is not the origami killer. He's a sick child killer, but he has nothing to do with the disappearance of Sean Mars. We have lost time for nothing, and all this time that continues to, and all that time, it continues to rain. According to the weather forecast, we've got less than 12 hours before we reach 7 inches of rainfall. And we have the remotest idea where Sean Mars is.
Excellent.